Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. This is episode 23. All the enemies respawned all around me, so that's why I'm paused here from where I last was. So here we go. Just shoving them right in here. That's fine, because they're the weak type guys. Oh, gosh. You aren't a weak type guy. Although you're just standing there and letting me beat you up. Ow, ow, ow. Once again, for about the millionth time, it's, nighttime. What was that move? That was kind of cool. It's nighttime, so I have to be a bit quiet. I hate how often I've had to do that, but it's whatever. I need to, like, move out or something. Well, not or something. Yes, I need to move out. Simple as that. Could you get kicked off the side, please? All of you? You too. I don't know. We're doing a lot of combat here early on, and I'm not sure if I want to. Come on. You're dead. I don't even remember what we were doing in here. It's like a museum-type place. They're shooting the hell out of me. That's not possible. Okay. Had to happen. Now, I got bad news, and by, I don't know, it's not really bad news for you, just for me. Oh, they're all back, they're all back. I don't want to fight you. Excuse me. Just let me run right by you. Thank you. I'll tell you in a bit. It's gonna be a little bit of a talk, so I'd like to be safe when I do it. Oh, I'm dead again. Well, they're gonna respawn. No use in getting into it. I need a little lull in the action. I feel like, it's making me, I don't know. I'm done. I'm sorry. I'm also still a tiny bit sick. I'm getting better. You need to die. Kicked off the thing. Why am I focusing so much? Can't tell you. But it's happening. That's not what I meant to do, but you're dead, so that's okay. Am I supposed to go this way? I really don't feel like I am. Dang, I just one-shot him. I'm supposed to get up there somehow. I don't think I can make that jump. These guys are really upsetting me, though. Where did you come from? Dang, dude. Alright, are you guys just infinite? Holy cow. Lots of focus, lots of button mashing. I hope you can't hear it, but you probably can. Let's be honest with ourselves. Where am I going? Ow. It hurts. How do I heal? Do I just heal automatically, or? Alright, let's do like some roll stuff. I don't know. I just need to recharge my whatever you call it. Gotta say, I'm a bit lost right now. I'm dead. I am. If I'm at the very beginning of this room, I'm gonna kill somebody. Or I guess not kill somebody because I don't want to fight them all. Please give me some kind of checkpoint. Nope. Can I just not go to the bottom? That's something I need to test out. I can't. That's dumb. Okay. Well, keep that in mind. I need to sound more energetic. I mean, that's hard to do when I'm trying to be quiet-ish, you know? Where am I going? You know, I really couldn't tell you. Yeah, if that doesn't work. Excuse me. I can beat you up. No, don't run past him. Beat him up. There's a weird spiral thing here. I'm not dead. I thought if I just touched the bottom, I'd be dead. Honestly, where am I going? I couldn't tell you. This is getting super annoying. I'm gonna die. Yeah, holy hell. Somebody take my controller from me and play this. I guess if I'm just gonna be fighting forever, I can talk about this. excuse me. Once again, still sick, sorry. Hello? Okay, just fall. That's... Alright. Can I, like... No. I was hoping I could pause and just look at things. Not a thing. Oh my goodness, you guys are super annoying. You'd think this would be a bit easier. You need to die. Stop shooting me. I can't even say what I'm trying to say because I'm focusing on several things. I think I just need to get up there, but I don't know how. Because no way that's happening. Do I need to, like, go off camera for a second? Because, that might be a thing that's gonna have to happen. Oh my gosh. This sucks. I'd like to hear things again. Okay. Where can I possibly go right now? Stop shooting me. I'm trying to get some rolls in. I hate this. I despise this. If I don't get this soon, I'm gonna just stop recording and find out, because I'm getting very frustrated. Because every time, yeah, it's Faith Connors, you freak. Every time, they all respawn. Excuse me. Oh my gosh. I'm killing this. Oh, hello? My button stopped working. Where the hell am I going? No. Okay, we got a little bit of silence. Like, I see that it wants me to go up there. But I don't know how it wants me to go up there. And it's killing me inside. Hold up now. Don't shoot at me. We can be friends, everybody. Ow. Nope. Oh my. Somebody in my family is gonna not wake up. They're gonna be murdered. They didn't do anything, but, you know, closest one to me is dead. Nope, probably shouldn't joke about that. I'm not gonna kill my family, people. It was just a yoke. Where am I going? Nope. I am not enjoying just beating these guys up for all eternity. Yeah, yeah, swing at me all you want. Can I get up there? Nope. See, the thing is, somebody watching this knows where to go. It's fairly obvious to you, and I just don't get it. Maybe I'm not even supposed to be in this room. I don't freaking know, but I'm tall enough, freak. This is the worst. I hate this area. Nope. You know what? I'll be right back. It's gotten to that point. Be right back. Hello, I'm back and I found it and it makes me mad. It's actually just this way. Like, simple as that. I wasn't supposed to be in that big room at all. Well, I mean, I am, but you know what I mean? I don't know. I'm just gonna kick this dude into the wall for the rest of eternity. That's all it takes. I thought this was kind of an extra room. I didn't think you had to go in here, but it's actually where you're supposed to go. I ended the episode, last episode, right here. Holy cow. Okay, ninja dude, just back off. Maybe I can kick you for the rest of eternity. No, it is not working out for me. Ooh, I broke his face. Ouch. Okay, that punch was nowhere near me. Hello? So, you know, he can punch me. I can't punch him. That's what we're going with. Thank you. You're supposed to go up here. It's simple as that, and I never went up here. I know. Makes me mad. All that time. That was like, what, 11 minutes? And it was just me being an idiot. You're dead. What do you know? You're dead too. Super easy. Is this open? No, am I supposed to go that way? Am I the only one that doesn't trust that? It worked. Okay. Holy cow, that upsets me. So, you know, this far in. Hello? I'll finally talk about what I wanted to talk about, unless this is a cutscene or something.
When you're through, you need to go all the way down again. From there, you should be able to reach the lobby.
Okay, that worked. I have lost 3 subscribers in, like, the last 3 or 4 days. And that really sucks.
Are reacting to the commotion in the museum. Looks like they plan to intercept you in the lobby.
Yeah. Let him try. I'll be stuck in a room for half the episode. If I'm not mistaken, you're dumb. I'm good at combat. I've practiced it for, like, so long. Look, I can kick people into walls forever. No, I can't. I forgot how. My goodness. Remember when I said I practice it? I'm awful again. Oh, it's one of these? Ouch. Yeah, he's the worst. I was trying to go around you, not straight in front of you. Oh, I have tons of fight left in me. Kind of. Oh my gosh, I'm focusing a little too much. I need you to stop it. Oh gosh, please don't kill me. Ooh. Broke that dude's leg. Hello? That's stupid. So, basically, lost 3 subscribers the last couple of days, and that really sucks. I went the whole month, basically, like, a net of 0. Like, you know, I didn't progress at all. Which, you know, a month of work for nothing kind of sucks. I mean, like, you know, I get better at You're making me mad, plant. Better at commentary the more you do it, you know, and other things, but, I don't know, a bit frustrating going through all that. I think maybe it's either because, they subbed because they thought I would sub back, and I didn't, because I don't sub for sub, or, they subbed for Dark Souls, maybe. And I don't play Dark Souls anymore, because I beat it. Either way, they're gone now, and I'm sad. Because, like, I don't know. You know? I don't know. Can I grab onto this? Yes, I can. Climb up, please. Oh, I thought that wasn't going to work. Am I even going the right way? Am I supposed to go down or up here? I'm gonna assume down. So that's where we stand. I would really like to get more subscribers, not lose some. But I don't know.
Are you in the main elevator?
Yes.
There seems to be any other options.
Okay, it seems you're in the clear. For now.
Good. I'm sick of hiding. And Kruger still has no clue why I'm here anyway.
At least not yet. And Plastic thinks she can tunnel into the system and download the grid print without him noticing.
I know I can. He'll never know he took it. But Faith needs to connect me.
Okay. I'm on it.
Fancy.
Yes, it is fancy.
You want to connect to Kruger's own terminal. The apartment has a home office from what we can see on the schematics. Try there.
This would be a pretty cool place to live. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. It's kind of empty, but I don't think I would mind that much. Depends on how his room looks, because that's where I spend 90% of my time. Alright. Can I hack his thing first? No. Excuse me.
Shotgun in place. Connecting.
We got it. Now get out of there.
Nothing good is going to come of this.
I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister are quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed? You had to take Cat too, like some damn trophy.
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents,
I was like 4.
Casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you, and you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world.
Yikes. Whoa.
This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Why would I stay where I am? Although,
the explosion messed up the security system. I got the terrace door open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive.
I am gonna stay where I am. Until the next episode. So, sorry for my tiny little rant. just frustrating, and I had to let it out. But anyways, outro.